Okay guys, this is first time main Assetto Corsa Comptetizione, Pelampang GT series game. Ni kita baru masuk practice mode. I have no idea, this is my first time cuba benda ni. After so many updates, this is the first time boleh main dekat Alienware X51 R2 with 960 GTX graphic cards. So honestly, expectation tak sure macam mana, but so far it looks good. Despite orang kata upgrade to 2070 RTX and all kan, seems like current GTX 960 pun macam memadai. Right now you are seeing what I'm seeing, so let's have a go and see what will happen. So everything, the layout is way down there. Okay, tangan dia tak berapa gemar, but it's okay. Let's start with the ignition and start the engine. So dia kena tekan lama sikit. Kita still dengan speed limiter. Honestly, I lupa kita track kat mana. Rasanya dekat Nürburgring rasanya lah. Yeah, seems like so. Wow. Okay, it's very smooth. Kita looking at the apex, okay? So, kita punya focus kita dekat apex. Kita cuba panaskan tayar. Okay, ada sedikit lag tadi. Mungkin untuk practice dia memadai. Mungkin untuk actual race. Oh, mungkin untuk actual race nanti tak cukup power lah kot. Drive one clean lap, find a comfortable place, stay in control of your car. So far steering setup I tak buat complete lagi. There are things that I need to settle down first, like the overall feel of this entire game. For now, I can see that the tangan dia tu quite annoying for myself, so I tak berapa gemar. I need to probably dig into the option to switch it off or change view probably. I can feel the brake punya vibration, but very subtle. But the steering, the faster you go, it gets really heavy. Probably nampak macam I tak reti nak buat kereta. Actually, this GoPro is right in between my eyes. So, ada few things yang dia menghalang. It's to give you guys the best views. Hopefully. But it's affecting my view. So GoPro dah start blinking, I have no idea why. So dah set the tire lock tadi. Probably need to pakai shoes rather than berkaki ayam je ni. Oh, oh, terkeluar. No, no, we're not doing good. I've been told yang Audi R8 RSLM ni is the most balanced out of all the cars, or so they say, but I haven't tried the rest yet, so I'm not sure what my comments are on that exactly. The brakes feels good. Beza dia agak ketara compare dengan Assetto Corsa yang biasa tu. This one seems to be more responsive. Yep, see? punya resistance ni kuat lah untuk reverse. Dah berat dah. Dah lagi ke tak tidur sebenarnya? Habis ni lambat sangat break tu. Oh. Okay. Curb tu boleh tahan lah. Once you sentuh dia punya curb tu, dia makan dia punya grip. Benda tu memang kena sharp sikit lah. Ni kena sabar. Ni kalau berani boleh lenjen ni lah. Sini kena break awal. Imitin dia. Yang ni dia akan seberat tapi biar je. Segi 6. Beri kat 100. Turun 3 gear. Saya dah faham. feel steering dia tak boleh main sikit-sikit, tak boleh malu-malu. Kalau perlu pusing, pusing je.